Well, guys, what do you say for a cold start at 5 degrees? It's on the 95 Ford Ranger. Got my booster just in case the battery dies. Here's the key. And I'm also going to test out my new tool. I actually use it on the forklift. And I'm going to see how much battery volts it has on it. Oh, it wasn't too frozen. So, 230,000 miles. Stick the key in. Dang, it's got a drift. I'm gonna dust some of it. Dang, I'm not wearing my snowsuit. It's got a 2-3 in it. It's got no oil dipstick. It's missing for some reason. So we're gonna go ahead, turn this on. Shoot, it's got 9 volts. It's not gonna start. Oh, we'll just try it anyways. I don't see any power. We'll try it. She's dead. All right, let's attempt to boost it. First time using it on the Ranger. Okay, I'm gonna try putting this over here. The booster's got 13 volts. Come on. Try it out, see what it does. See what happens. Nope. We do have power. Yeah, it's not enough. Let's try the light. Nope, it's not gonna start. Oh, yep. Oh, she's done. I don't want to get a frostbite. Oh man, my hands. Oh, that was a fail.